Alright, don't get off me, and you can. Because I don't know, I don't want to get one shot. Give you a bubble. There you go. It's the only way I can give you vengeance. Wow, beautiful. Oof, beautiful. Very beautiful. Which ranked? Oh, that one. Okay, you can guess. I'll record it. So. No, I don't need it. I already got one. Yellow baseball. Second. Can I get a link, please? I really like the trinket that are coming up next. Well, depending on what you're replacing. If you're replacing with certain thing, and I'm willing to hand it over to you, but it's a haste, you know. Yeah, okay, then you guys can have it, that's fine. You'll have a win. The first time I've seen her drink a seas full for Palace. Well, only people use SDR. it's been offline for a while. Tibetans, I'm glad he died midway through Horendam, because if Horendam charge at him, Horendam will reset. I was kind of nervous about what's going on with this. Man, I just got hit for like shitload of. Not one shot really, I got hit by 700k. Yeah. I wasn't expecting it to be hitting that much, I was just having like normal cooldowns. My tree. Do it when the boss comes, so that's alright.
Be afraid, what do you think? Cause I'm sure looking at the story.
Yeah, enough. Can we get a portal thing? Wardrobe, please. How do you want to do it this way? And they just do normal way by how siphon and you do it. Yeah, I don't know, I mean, you got a huge amount of defense compared to me, you might be able to take it, but, to be honest. If I get too hairy, I could just taunt it off you. Okay. So you'll be tanking Soul and Frosty. Everyone know the tactics here, right? Yeah. Melee's on Soul and Rangers on the Spirit.